Yesterday was Wednesday, so I had a pizza. Polished off a six-pack and went to bed early. Woke up late this morning, hovering above my bed, looking down on myself. Shit, I think I'm dead. Thursday, gotta be the worst day. Went to bed alive and then I woke up on the ceiling. Dominoes, my last meal was Dominoes. Wouldn't be surprised if there was a correlation. Tomorrow will be Friday, that's my day to party. But it doesn't matter cause I have no f***ing body. Better get my story straight when I get to the pearly gates. God will surely know all about the dead hooker. On Thursday could be the best or worst day. Heaven or it's hell day, depending on my alibi. Need to find an alibi. How about this? I'm helping rid the world of sinners. God will probably shake my hand and let me in the promised land. What if God's a midget or a transvestite hooker? He'll never understand that I could be a different man. I just need another chance. Thursday, no longer is the worst day. I've got a second chance, and just to prove that I'm a changed man, I swear forevermore I'll never eat a Domino's on Thursday, I need another hooker. If she doesn't need a shape, she'll avoid a shallow grave on Thursday, that's my day to party down. That's my day to party down.